Oh, Belgium, France? That's what's up, dude. That's what's up. I always wanted to go to France. I think I'm gonna go one day. What? Got those. Aw, oh, Toru. Damn, I feel you. I feel you, Toru. Yeah. Well, you know I'm gonna be down to play, bro. I'm gonna be down to play. So, you can definitely get back into it. I know you still got the groove, though. I can tell. Oh my gosh, I rolled right into that. Not like this. Good stuff, good stuff. What's poppin', Jazzy? Can you name 5 tri-state ultimate players? That's really easy. Also, what's up, Ricky? You've been here? I know you've been here, but you haven't been talking that much. So what up? Yo, Mabiter, thank you so much for the sub, bro. Appreciate it, dude.
Nightbot, yeah.
Valvoline's first breakthrough in motor.
MINTOS is rocking my shit. Yeah, MINTOS Cloud, yep. It's 2-0 him right now. Haven't you thought about doing a sub-dueling tournament? I have actually already. I already ran my first one. Yeah, but it was called the Olympics. It was ran last month on the 15th, August 15th. You trying to play it? Word, bro. I don't know if we're going to be able to play today because later I'm going to just complete my challenge, bro. But yeah. After this, I'm going to try and continue the Marth challenge. But yeah, we can potentially play later in Nexus. Athla perfectly can discard to win sometimes. It's pretty hard to do. Still kept a lot of subs, 100%. I went off that game. I took a stock off Riddles and Viewer Battles. Yo, good shit. Took a stock. I'm a fake Tremere simp? No, they don't know what to think. That's the thing. They don't know what to think, so. It's 50-50. That's why it says 50%. They're in limbo, dude. The song is flames. Oh, Sims for both. My day's been chill, Ethan. How about yours, bro? That's 2-1 Mintos. Mintos favor. I am done. That was crazy. Alright, we're in this. What? Fuck, I didn't think I was gonna hit me. Ran off fair. That was really good. Alright, 3-1, 3-1 Mintos. Mina? Oh, okay, bet. Good looks. My day's been chill, R4Y. How's yours been, bro? Oh, shit. Are we good? Okay, we out. Thank you. I gotta stop. I get so greedy. All right, 4-1. 4-1. Right now, Chris, yo, what's good, bro? Right now, I'm just 1v1ing Mintos right now. It's... Yeah, the score... Yeah, good luck, Zigo. I appreciate it. Score is 1-4 now. Mintos is cooking me. Yo, Minto tried to do it to me, bro. Alright, 4-2. So Minto's isn't like too known, but he's on the come up for sure. I knew him for like a while. Like his cloud is very good. He's also very good at the Marcina matchup as well. So I'm just kind of playing with him to get a little bit of practice in this matchup. He was looking to play me. A top player in North Carolina, that's what's up. Yeah. He's also a top player in North Carolina. I'm not gonna lie, I actually found that out today. But yeah, he's very good. A little too high. Yeah, North Carolina. Nah, I'm using a pro controller now. I think I'm pretty much converted over to a pro controller. Damn, that actually hit me. Countered. But yeah, I use pro controller now. But I could probably just convert right back over though. Oh my god, I dropped shield. Good shit. Alright, 5-2. 5-2, Mintos. Stick the pro? Dude, I feel like the pro controller is fire, honestly. I converted because basically a bunch of my GameCube controllers have been dying and shit. And like, it's not working, so... I just tried a pro controller one day. Because I felt like it just... I don't know. I just tried it and now I feel fine. It's like fire, like it's so good now. Feels a lot better than whatever else I was using. Cloud is fucking tough, bro. Cloud is tough. No one disrespects VCC like that. Yeah. Whoa. Got greedy. Fuck. 6-2. I almost had that though. I think I was playing that really well. I definitely think I was playing that pretty well. And yo, yeah, I guess I kind of agree, Eagle. It is weird if it's weird if you use default. Because I use the only button that I use is the B button and the Y button and the B button and the Y button. Technically. Am my eyes getting strained? Nah, I'm chilling. Oh my gosh. But yeah, I use like all the triggers as my buttons basically. Really stall that move. Why did I remove my first TikTok video? I kind of forgot. I forgot why, but I think I thought it was cringe. Fuck. This is bad. DQ'd, I know, right? I'm gonna try and get the wired one, that's why. I'm gonna try and get the wired ones and shit. So I can just unplug that bit. That was coming. Six three. You chillin' though. Appreciate all y'all, man. 45 viewers. We vibin'. Fuck. I didn't know I lost my jump. Fuck. Nice. So good. 8-3? No, 7-3? Oh my gosh. I'm getting oh my gosh. Damn. 8-3? This man Mintos is turning up. Why is it like only going to small battlefields, I feel like, though? We got four on the board. Four to Mintos is eight. It's so hard to edge guard. Fuck, that's how Spargo beat me. 9-4. The games are wild though. This is how Spargo beat me, yo. Good looks with the score, Eagle Man. Yeah, I gotta stop rolling in there. I just don't know what to do there, dude. It's like my shield becomes a Skittle. And it just gets mad hard. Dude, when Cloud is freaking back airing your shield, it feels like it's hard to not, like, just try to roll past it. Like, I know that, but it's like, I feel like it's not as easy as it seems. It's like hard to know what the right thing to do there is. Let your shield become a Skittle because let's say back air pressure, or try and get out another way. Because eventually the back air is going to shield poke. Like, eventually. What's good, Royal? should actually hit me. Covers so much, y'all. Tried. He has no jump.
Valvoline's first breakthrough in...
Oh my gosh. Yo, good shit, dude. That was really good. Really good gameplay. Dude, you can't really whip punish back air. Nah, he never does rising bear. He does just landing back air. Like, it's like short hop landing back air, short hop landing back air. I feel like there's not much you can do. Besides dash in. But maybe, I don't know. But yeah, yo, good shit, Mintos. Really fun games, bro.
Fun ass games. We gotta play again soon, dude.
You gotta play again soon.
I mean, if I upload this, yeah, upload it. That's fine, bro. Go ahead, dude. That's totally fine.
GG's. You fucked me up. Oh, yeah. So what's happening now? Now it's time. I'm going to try and continue the challenge now. I read that already, dude. But like I said, I don't think you can whip punish that. Like, you can't really whiff punish his backer, I feel. And yo, for sure, Mintos, I'm super, super, super done. Scroll up.